Ada, wait! Ada, height!
You told the city officials that you knew something about what
all them
going
beats
on,
for Ada tits. Welcome in, Master. You a RE fan?
And who the
music
heck
fan?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John.
No save, no damage fan.
Office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago.
How many bits would you give for Ben's tits, chat? Look at that guy. Look, he's got the Marlboro Reds in his pocket.
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
Ooh, I got frackin' cinnamon rolls upstairs waiting for me. Ooh la la.
Those zombies aren't the only
music and a game fan? Well, glad to have you, dude. I'll turn the... I have a camera. I'll be turning it back on here shortly, but...
Like I said, I'm...
We do music and we do gaming in this channel.
Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere.
I'm the only cop. One bit for Ben's tit. So at least Ben got one, but you would have thought he should have got one for each tit, right, Devil? You want some cinnamon buns? Get over here. I got cinnamon and sugar to dip my buns in for you, baby.
There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through.
Come on, Ben's got a hammer. Look at that bulge.
All right, I'm going.
Oof, my inventory management is terrible. Jonas's manhole? You looking, SJ? I mean, I might have been. But thank you, Devil. Dude, I appreciate you. Alright, this thing should disappear.
For the other tit.
Perfect, Madai. Thank you, sir. You've evened it out nicely. We like symmetry in this channel. Ah, back spooters. I wasn't ready. Redo. We're getting rid of these beaches. Aw, man. Freaking spiders, dude. I have such bad luck with spiders. Got him. Feck you, spider. Now one bit for each hair on the chest? How many hairs you got on your chest, Muko? Ben is showing us his man. Oh, yep, I already read that. You mean manhunt. His what? Alright, we're goof. Not many? Neither do I. I have Sadie pull mine out. If I didn't have her pull them out, I would be a big old, like, barbarian like David Hasselhoff, probably. Alright, here's some more Ada tits, Devil.
Ada? I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD.
Ada's like, so, bitch? That don't impress me much. Give me a boost. Don't look up my skirt.
Give me a boost. I'll go and check.
That little girl dropped this pendant.
How cute. That little girl must have dropped this.
Close.
I think I'll hold on to it for her.
Nice watch, Ada. Yo, Bamboo, welcome back, dude. All the boost for Ada. Ooh la la. Yeah, I'd let her stand on my shoulders, dude. Nice Drito, Bamboo. Come on. Obviously, we can hear somebody moving, Ada.
I'm sorry,
Jill. Oh, Jesus, that scared me.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Those freaking sound alerts are loud tonight. Are the sound alerts loud on your end? Yeah, it's a nice looking Dorito. Well, that fucking scared me too. Damn, chat. Holy balls. Bamboo's been playing music since the day he was bone.
This makes me want to burn this motherfucker down.
Now that one's not loud.
Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down. Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down.
Alright, must just be loud on my end. I don't know, I'm gonna turn them down a hair. I love the Pookie sound as well. I've never watched that movie before, SJ. I've only watched that clip. And I love that sound. Takes him out of van or something. Nightcast guitar says, ooh la la. I don't know, Bamboo. Harold and Kumar just never, the previews never appealed to me. So I never watched it. Kind of like Seth Rogen. I haven't watched a lot of Seth Rogen movies. It's not that I don't care for Harold and Kumar. I don't care for Seth Rogen comedy, though. I got nothing against people that do like Seth Rogen, though. From Richmond? Nice. But I'm not a big fan of Will Ferrell either. Or, who is that weirdo that was in American Pie and he was in Dodgeball? Oh, Ben Stiller. I don't like Ben Stiller either. But I'm sure there's a lot of comedians that I like that you guys don't care for. So, you know, it all comes out in the wash. I don't criticize anybody. For the SkyTrain announcements? Nice. That's cool. Oh, are you fucking serious, dude? My speed run. No. Dude, I swore those boxes popped into place. If you had them pushed in, far enough. I don't know. I just push them the whole way in from now on. Feck it. I'm not speedrunning. What the hell were these steps made for, goddamn Goliath? Yeah, just get celebs to do voices on transit and cabs. They do that in the town that I work in. Jimmy Stewart, the old actor from like the 50s and 60s, he was born in the town that I work in. So like at the stoplights and shit, you know, they have like the crosswalks that tell you like when to walk and when not to walk. It's his voice that says that. I don't know how they emulated it. It was pretty cool though, because he was already dead by the time they put those in. Yo, Andre, thanks, dude. Welcome in. Welcome back. Yeah, 12 hours, but Sadie did a quarter of it. I'm doing good, dude. I'm a little tired. Let me turn the camera back on here. A little tired, but we're going to make it through this run. But glad to see you again, Andre. Love that emote, dude. This part's so much easier as friggin' Ada. It sucks as Sherry. Sherry, wait! Look at that bomb.
Leon, can you hear me?
Ooh, I'm just keep thinking about those freaking cinnamon rolls upstairs. I'm gonna put them in the microwave for like 15 seconds.
Think fast.
Ooh, my god, chat. They got creamy white icing all over the top.
Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
I have problems reaching the hole as well. I mean, what?
Ada, wait!
Oh, man. Sam Cat, maybe I'll take a picture and put it in the Discord whenever I'm done here.
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
They're not like the small, like crunchy ones. They're like the ones that come in like the aluminum foil pan that are all like squished together, and then they just slather the top with icing. You can't even tell that they're cinnamon rolls. Dear Nicole Tompkins did a full 9-hour stream of her signing the super stunning Daniela Dimitrescu's prints last Saturday. Nice, dude. And you got one? GG's. Andre, you are a super Resident Evil fan, man. And that's a compliment, dude. That's a compliment. Nobody loves RE as much as you, Andre. How do spiders even get in that tunnel? All right, we're ready to go upstairs. Uh-oh, Andre's got the Super Andy emote. All right, close enough. Wish so much today that RE6S voice casted some live signings. That would be cool, dude. Nah, we don't need any of this stuff, chat. Nothing. None of it. It's not worth it. I would love to get a Simmons and Carla Radamas print, too. Yeah, you got a hell of a collection going, Andre, for sure. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's reload this. We'll drop those bullets in the box next time we run into a box. What are we doing now? Alright, we're going to do club key stuff. From RE6, and also one with Pierce, and one with Leon from Matthew Mercer. I couldn't read that from Nivens. Is that how you pronounce that guy's name? All right, I'm gonna go this way. We already killed these pricks. Matt Mercer did so well as the precious voice of Leon in RE6. Yeah, I'll agree with that. He did a good job. Simmons and Carla are the main villains of RE6. Oh, okay. Is Simmons... Oh, that's RE5. I was gonna say, is Simmons the guy that says, "You're making me look bad," but that... Yeah, that's RE5. I can't remember what that guy's name was. Okay, this is Mr. X time, baby. What else? Oh, I forgot to use it on that door down in the basement. All right, we'll just have to put that in a box. That's fine. I don't understand why they would have something like this in the police station press room. Kind of weird. 12 hours and 15 minutes. Let's go. Actually, we're not going to kick his booty, Sam. We're going to run past him like a weenie. I probably do have enough ammo, though, that I could kill him here if I wanted to, but that's not the strategy that Matt told me to do. Matt said just run past him, so we just run past him right here. We gotta fight him a bunch more times yet. Alright, get tight to this wall, chat, and then just run forward. Ricardo Irving is that guy's name from RE5. You're making me look bad! Alright, what are we doing now? Alright, we need to find an item box is what we need to do. Yeah, she did about 4 hours, I think, Bamboo. Which is really good for her by herself. Alright, stick this back. We need to take these. Stick this shit back. We don't need that anymore. I want to stick the handgun back. Even though I just got the freaking upgrade for it. Whatever. We don't need it. Wait, I need to get one more. Where's the other butt plug? It's up in Chief's office, I think. Right, Claire? Did Claire call us on the intercom and tell us that she blew up the helicopter? I think she did. Right in the ass. That's how we like it. I mean, what? So glad they give you, like, a little bit of space there to get up that ladder. And I do apologize if I missed chat. Is this going to be your longest stream? We've done 25 hours before, Muko. One time. That fucking box right here, yo. That's funny. That's alright. Alright, Claire should have cleared this shit, right? Yep. Wait. We need to go back in here first. Here's where the other butt plug is. You better pass that on, Samcat. Make sure Mama B gets that message. Ooh la la, oh, 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 enchanté, mon chéri. Mon ami. Alright, what do I do when I fight this Mr. X? Pretty sure I just stand in the corner. You like bum bum tickles? I may, SJ. You offering? Don't mind my white legs, chat. They are freaking white as a ghost right now. What do I do with X?
Get out of here, knight.
Hey. Yeah, I just hide in this corner. I think I'm going to come up here. He's going to bust out. Or wait, do I shoot him here first? No. He hits me right here. All right. I'm fairly certain I just run back into this corner. Get out of here, knight. Buy liquors? Ooh la la. Don't you tease me with a good time. Dory Knight, you're more tan than I am? Well, okay, I don't feel bad then. That's all the rage now, the pasty white skin. Alright, I just gotta hang out in this corner. Get out of here, Sero. No coffee for you. Give me them bullets. What's my ticklish spot? You're gonna have to find out, Muko. But yeah, my legs will get more tan as I start wearing some shorts outside. I've yet to wear a pair of shorts outside. There's something on his desk, I thought. No? Okay, cool. Guess we're just getting the crank. Alright, we're ready to go to the library.
How would you like to go see the school counselor?
How would you like to suck my balls?
What SJ.
Did you say?
I'm sorry. Actually, what I said was... How would you like to suck my balls?
Mr. Gazan.
Holy sh...
How could you, SJ? Let's put that in there. Girlfriend. Get out of here, girlfriend. You're gonna find it? Ooh la la. Yeah, nobody else said anything, Muko, except for me. Nobody wanted to give that information out to you, apparently. I don't know why. You give pretty damn good back rubs, Muko. What do we need for up there? Nothing, really. Just that cog. Yep, there's your kitty redeem. There she is, chat. She can hang out there as long as she doesn't interfere with my gameplay. Or I'll have to call interference. Cats make you melt? Well, melt into a puddle, baby. Girlfriend, chat doesn't want to look at your bum. Why don't you turn around the other way? There she is, chat, the star of the channel, girlfriend. Bless you. Don't lick me. Look at her, such stunning beauty. Keep that bumhole away from chat. Chat's a bunch of perverts. She's not getting feisty tonight. Of course, she's not laying on her back for me to pet her belly. Look at that tail. Freaking skunk tail. She's trying to get more treats out of me, chat. Yeah, this is my girlfriend. She makes Sadie jealous. Girlfriend, I didn't want your eye boogers all over my hands. Gross. She's actually kind of brownish when she's got direct sunlight on her. But yeah, there's the star. Oh, my eyeballs are dry, chat. Oh, she was gonna swing at me. We actually have a girlfriend emote, SJ. Since you're a sub, you get to use the girlfriend emote. Yeah, hell yeah. Come sleep on the basement couch. I think Eccentric Meal, he got up. He was napping on the basement couch earlier, so. The couch is available. How many pets you need, pretty girl? Bless you. There she is. Bear is the only one that doesn't have his own emote. Hey. This is a gaming channel. I just did a bunch of stuff and you guys couldn't see it. Boop. On your way? Excellent. Ahem. Yeah, I got it. Figure you guys rather watch Girlfriend than watch me play the game. Oh, there. I'm on it. Pro streamer. Get out of here, Sam. Hey, have a good rest, Bamboo. Thanks for being here, dude. You were here most of the night, and I greatly appreciate that, friend. So have a good rest. Girlfriend, I can't see. Do you care? I don't think there's anything out here for Leon. Yeah, if anyone's not following Bamboo Samurai, give that dude a follow. He is a top-notch musician. I think he plays games, I don't know. But he is a top-notch musician for sure. So give that dude a follow. Don't follow me, please. See, he's using that reverse psychology shit on you, chat. See how clever he is? Look at that bum. Can't believe you guys missed me teabagging Serotonin earlier with Leon. Yep, too late. He's a handsome devil as well. Oh, Canada, Bamboo Samurai's native land. All right, we are done in the police station.
No! Get away!
Ouch, terrible demons. There's Sam Cat whenever me and Mama B are trying to get alone. Sam Cat pokes her arm eyeball in, peeks in on us, see what's going on. I can never get to third base because Sam Cat always manages to sneak in and break us up.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah, the teabag Sarah. She's being a little feisty earlier.
I don't believe this. I almost got the story.
Get out of here, Knight.
Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Yeah, you gotta keep your arm eyeball on things. And he's down.
Leon.
All right, girlfriend. Things are starting to get real. Bitter chief irony. There she is, Andre. Her bum, at least. Maybe we should make an emote of girlfriend's bum, since that's all you guys ever get to see.
Leon, are you still there?
Why doesn't anybody frackin' listen to Leon?
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
Hey, get out of here.
Right. Trust me.
Ouch!
We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Wait!
What's your plan here, girlfriend?
Why doesn't anyone ever listen to me?
Oh, to lick my hands? Get out of here, girlfriend. Bless you. I know, Harry. This is a handicap. So this makes this normal difficulty run expert because I have to deal with girlfriend. Although she is going to get moved once I get to this boss fight. Fucking dog scared me. If any of us would hold their butthole into the camera, we'd get banned. But cats are loud. You got it. I mean, you can always just send those pics directly to my DM, Winchester. Just DM me those butthole pics. Don't tell Mama B, though. Alright, girlfriend. Why don't you go up here and clean yourself so chat can still see you. There. Go up there and hang out. That's right, SJ. Knight especially likes hairy butts? Hell yeah. What are you saying about Mama B, Sam Cat, huh? You doxing Mama B? Just a piece of string. Get out of here, Ciro. Get out of here, Sam Cat. Me and Mama B love each other. Round one, fight.
Ada. What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere.
That's how you get viewers, SJ.
I was there, Leon.
If you don't want to work for it and get viewers by, like, good gameplay or good content, you just show your butt in a hot tub and you'll get, like, 8,000 young horny teenagers in there watching you. It's a pro strat if you want viewership, for sure. I've debated it. I'm just kidding, I haven't debated it. Yeah, just think about it though, Harry. Doesn't take skill to wear a bikini. Does not take skill. Takes skill to play games and play music and do art and shit on Twitch. Doesn't take skill to put a bikini on. Yeah, I haven't watched, like, I rarely ever watch the bikini streams. Only, like, when some streamers that, Like, I know we're doing that. One time I, you know, I just was curious. I, like, wanted to see what the hell was going on in, like, a bikini stream. But, yeah. They just did chat in a bikini, and they get tons of viewers. Ain't GG's to them. But you know damn well they're all horny teenagers. We have to define skill. Because I made that joke to Sadie the other day. I was like, damn, Sadie, once the weather gets nice, we put you out on the back deck on a blanket and a bikini, we'll get like 1,000 viewers. She's like, really? I was like, yeah, shit, I don't take nothing to get viewers if you wear a bikini. Though I dare say you have to have a certain look to rock a bikini, that's true. But you know what? There's different strokes for different folks. Some dudes like their girls petite and skinny. Some dudes like their girls thick, you know? There's a fetish for everybody, chat. Yo, Ada, what's going on in this town? Alright. I think we're ready to go down here and get shot. Harry likes his petite. I like a wide variety of women. I try not to exclude anybody. Any sizes or shapes. I just like girls. Obviously women. Oof. Leon's pretty sexy as well. Woman was... I have to talk to her. Girlfriend, come on now. I cannot see. I cannot see, girlfriend. No. Here, go sit on your chair. There. Get your own special chair. Chunky girl, nothing wrong with that, baby. Yeehaw. Nah, shooting. There's two songs on Big Butts and the Weird Al one are both relatable. I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself.
Ada? Ada Wong.
Ada Wong.
Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John. How did you know?
How'd you know?
Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-virus. William Birkin.
I neither have skill nor any other talents, therefore I don't stream and don't know if I should again. I highly doubt that you have no talents, SJ. Why don't you let me and chat be the deciding factor on that?
I won't let anyone take the T-virus.
Takes a lot more than look to get my attention. Take like my big old bulge, Mooka, or are you talking about socks? You always look at the socks, just shrink it, and it'll get up and drink it, baby, got back.
Precisely, my husband, William.
Oh my god, these cutscenes take so long, chat.
None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
Nice breasts, Ada.
It looks exactly like the one I gave Sherry.
Socks. I knew that's what it was, Mooko. Socks.
Liar! Give it back to me!
Nice fish.
Nice fish, the evil king. Your letter should be arriving soon, devil, hopefully. I don't know how long it takes for mail to get over to you. I don't know how good your mail system is, but it was mailed out last week. Nice fish. Call you Babass or something. Cause you gotta have socks, socks, socks. You gotta have socks.
This makes me want to burn this motherfucker down. Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Let's burn it!
Gosh darn Pookie, we don't need that shit. Was there even any reason to come up in here? Oh my god, come up in here? The male's ass, that sucks. Alright, I think we're goof. There should be no more Magnum bullets in here, right?
Hey, that's not a bass.
Hey, that's not a bass. Everyone loves Bass Landing. Yeah, I don't even know why I wasted my time coming up here. Yeah, I don't have the bass sound alert. Well, I have the sound alert, but I don't have the, I don't have the graphic like Pops does. Is there fucking spiders out here? Of course. Where is he? Fucking touch me! That should have got him. Got him. Right in the ass. Yeah, I hate this part of the spiders. Wait, did I go backwards? No, I gotta go backwards first. What's this small key give me? Nah, I don't want that small key. Welcome back, Andre! Feckin' spiders. Dude. Double fucking dude. Oh fuck, he's a bumpy. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god, that was too close. Dude, I didn't get him. Dude, he fucking, like, teleported. Brick. Wow, that was high stress. Yo, Morty, welcome back, dude. You sexy sumbitch. I'm tired, dude. But good to see you up for work. Sadie will be getting up for work shortly as well. Welcome back in, Morty. Now, well, I took one hit in the Claire scenario from a spider. No damage in Leon so far. Knock on wood. I like to kill him so I don't gotta deal with him when you run back through there again. Yeah, one hit from a fucking spider. I'm not home. Yeah, you're in Virginia. I just wasn't sure if you were up for work now. Yeah. Yo, Patch Warrior, welcome in, dude. No, I'm randomly awake as per usual. Nothing wrong with that, dude. Have a nice tug while you're up, Morty. Might as well, right? Ada!
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Oh, suck it up, you puss. How's your morning going, Patch? She owes him two, Devil King. Two what?
I just found out.
John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
You know what they say about buddies. John's dad? John's dead. Alright, once I get into the nest, I'm gonna take a fiver, use the restroom, and then we're gonna bring this game home, baby. And we're off tomorrow night, everybody. Saturday night's going to be a scheduled night off every week for us now, so we can get a little bit more schedule. A little bit more of like a normal schedule. Maybe not normal, but currently on coffee and cigarettes. How are you? Doing well, dude. We've been live for almost 13 hours now. No, that's not me. I've been live for about 9. But the stream's been live for almost 13 hours. We did Claire A, one hit. And knock on wood, we're still hitless on this Leon run. Going for a PB. What kind of coffee? What kind of cigarettes? Come on, Ada, move those freaking boobas. Actually, I don't need to kill those spiders in the first room. I didn't necessarily have to do that, but I kill these spiders in this room because I've gotten hit a bunch trying to put these metals in the holder. Or if Ada gets hit right here, that counts as damage as well. Did I catch a niner in there? A niner? I'm not sure what you're talking about, Morty. I am tired, though, dude. So I apologize if I ruined a joke. Oh, yeah. I've been live for about 9 hours. Of the 13. Sadie streamed for about 4 hours earlier today. So, yeah, that's what I meant. John had easy. Got the goods without a little drama. You got it, Harry. He got the old poonanner. Cap wants to know if that's a movie quote from Tommy Boy. That's a good frackin' movie, chat. Cap knew. Get out of here, Morty. I've dropped 15,000 frames in 13 hours. That's not bad. Got the good old Keanu strong coffee and the cheapest of cigs. I could understand that, dude. Cigs are freaking expensive. How you like these white legs, Morty? They getting you hot? haven't seen Jazz lately. Kind of missing Jazz. I've talked to her on Instagram, but I haven't talked to her in stream for a while. Yeah, I just came. Now what am I gonna tug in a minute? Yeah, I know, right, dude? You got your tug out already. Nose pass? What the feck kind of Pokemon is that? Hey, have a good night, Cap, dude. Thanks for being here. Thanks for modding. I appreciate you, brother. Morty, you mind getting a shout out for Cap, please? Yeah, Jazz is a legend. Appreciate you, brother. Get some rest. Got the big Max Payne stream tomorrow, everybody. Tomorrow night, my time, I will be hanging out in Cap Cowboy stream, watching him play Max Payne, finishing it up. So if anyone wants to join me, be a good time. I know jokes about similar sounding words isn't too funny, but English isn't my first language. I think you speak it very well, SJ. Cap was playing the pain. Yeah, Cap streams are always a good time. Cap's my Padawan, or at least he used to be. He's grown up. Cap's left the nest. I'm heartbroken, but I had to let it happen. You know, it's part of life. Cap had to move on. I raised him from a baby. I'm not worried about decapping these guys. I just want to dispatch them. Is there one more over here? We need these parts. Shit, I reloaded the shotgun again. I gotta remember not to do that. Get back in that nest, cowboy. Cap has a bunny emote now, Morty. He might have the coolest bunny emote out of all of us. And yours and mine are pretty badass. But Cap might have a cooler bunny emote than us. Get out of here, Cero. There's lame old Sadie. There it is. What do you think about that one, Morty? There's one more coming. We're just going to wait for him. Yeah, Cap's got the old stogie in his mouth, looking all badass. Did you smoke that stogie, Cap? Or just take the picture with it? Oh, fuck. That scared me when Ada shot. That did legitimately scare me. Yeah, that's gorgeous, dude. That's the perfect adjective. Look at that guy. Alright, we're just gonna do it before I forget and I reload the shotgun again. We got plenty of shells. Gushers. I like the Mochazo. Were you around when Matt used to say Mochazo, SJ? Mochazo.
We finally arrived. There must be something hidden here.
All right, I'm gonna go take a quick restroom break, everybody.
Give Hell me, yeah,
baby, get wrecked. Get out of here, Cero. Alright, let me pause this. I'll put a band video on. Put one on for you here, Morty. I might have to just adjust the screen size. Oh, yeah, I guess I'm turning the camera off anyway. Alright, this is what I meant to turn on, though. That's not what I'm looking for. That's not what I'm looking for. I opened every window except for the
get
one that I...
Get out of here, knight.
Hey! That's it, Saro. You just take this, Saro. Get out of here, Saro. Get out of here, Saro. Take that, Serotonin. Remember what? Oh, here it is. Perfect. Okay, I might just have to resize the video, but I'm going to take a quick 5-minute break, everyone. Use the restroom. Probably going to grab a fresh cold drink. This one's for you, Morty. Get out of here, Saro. Aw, thanks, Doc. Appreciate you, dude. Thanks, Mugo. We'll play a couple videos here and then we'll finish this run. That's for Morty. Hmm. messed my strumming up a little bit right there. Oh, you better come back, Sam Cat. I brought the cinnamon rolls to show you. Girlfriend, get out of here. You guys will like this next one, I think. I've never played this one on stream. I don't sing this one, but it's a pretty good jam. Check this one out. Get out of here, girlfriend. Shake your bums, Chad. I have another freaking Nirvana shirt on in this video. You guys think I like Nirvana? I'll run it in freaking side, chat. You guys like this heavier version of it? I couldn't sing and play that guitar riff at the same time. That's why I didn't sing on this one. You like it, Morty? Good. You out of incense in Virginia now again, Morty. Thanks, SJ. I appreciate you being here. Appreciate your comments. Don't ever be afraid to give me constructive criticism, though. I mean, obviously I can't change anything about this song. This version of it, but I can change stuff that I play now. Grandfather was in a band like yours all my childhood? Aw, that's awesome. What the hell was the drummer doing right there? That was the style back then, Muko. You wore big jeans, dude. I gotta cover my socks. Oof. You gotta find a contact, Morty. Gotta keep them socks covered, Muko. Come on now, dude. Pretty good one. It sucks that the bass player had to use a lyric stand or music stand because it makes us look like a bunch of idiots. Hey there, contact. He's got to walk around the town, dude. There's got to be a Jay and Silent Bob type character somewhere in that town that you know is freaking selling incense on the corner. But, alright, I'm back. Let me turn the Resident Evil music back on. We're going to finish this run up. We're going to do a couple songs on the guitar. If the voice holds out. And then we're going to go raid somebody if there's somebody available to raid. Here, Morty, I'll have some incense for you, dude. You ready, Morty? Draws like a pencil. Anybody know what movie that's from? Alright, let's fucking go. You're welcome, Morty. Yeah, you could always make the 4-hour drive to Pennsylvania, dude. Just depends on how bad you want it. Oh, fucking Mr. X. All right. What do I do in this Mr. X fight? I just stand in the corner. All right, I just stand right here and hammer on the auto-aim button until I square up to him, and then I smoke him. What happens if you don't check the monitor right here? Does he still come and get you? There's serotonin. Shit! Get out of here, Sero. Sharing a rental with another coworker? Oof. Yeah, I can get you taken care of, brother. If you could find a way to get up here. I meet him around the corner. $15, little man. Put that shit in my hand. Standing in the corner and crying is what I do in RE3 Remake Inferno mode. I can understand that 100%. Get out of here, serotonin. I plan to. Gonna be there lots this year. Yeah, dude, you're welcome to stock up. You're welcome to stop in, stock up, and go for a ride on the dirt bikes. Forgot to grab these goodies.
Come on, let's go.
You know, I think if I finish this run with one hit, I'm gonna say that I'm satisfied with that. I still got a long way to go yet to the end of the game, but I don't know if I can play through these scenarios back to back over and over again until I get them both perfect. I'm not friggin' Matt DeRock. Alright, this is a tough fight right here. Yeah, I'll accept one hit as a PB on both these runs back to back.
Come on.
I'd be really happy with that. I mean, this would be the time though if I wanted to do them both damageless to do it, because I'm playing them so much over and over again. Alright, let's get this camera back on. You guys can see me sipping on a Pepsi. Okay. Alright. 5 shots, then run. Then run back to the center. And like 3 more shots. Thank you. fucking jumping bastard. Get out of here, serotonin. Every enemy apparently now is serotonin. That's a nice clean fight. Semi-low stress. Remind me when Sam Cat gets back, Chad. I want to show her these cinnamon rolls that I got. He's perfectly built for scratching people's backs. That's true. He'd be really good for kneading dough as well. I'd put him in a bakery, put his ass to work.
Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
Leon's so amazing.
I'll only slow you down with these.
I just creamed a little.
Go. Save yourself.
Thanks, Andre. Appreciate you, dude.
Is it just me, or does everybody always ignore what I say?
There's that floating pendant.
It's my job to look after you.
You play these old ones, Andre?
You're in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
Don't look, Sam Cat. Do not look.
I'll be right back.
Look at that shit. There's like some weight there, chat. That's a fucking cinnamon roll. Maybe I'll just plop this whole thing in the microwave, Sam Cat, and I'll be like thinking to you as I'm chomping on him. You son of a bitch. Sneak attack. Unfortunately, no, I've yet to play the remakes. No problem. I just was curious if you played the old ones or not. Maybe one of these days I should have Sadie play like one of these OG ones that I know the run for and walk her through no save, no damage and see if she can pull it off. You know, just like give her like sola la punta, tell her like what's going to happen and see if she can pull it off in real time. Yeah, hell yeah, Andre. Who's the stream's over?
Get out of here, knight.
Hey, who played that? Morty. Get out of here, Morty. Maybe I'll try to walk Sadie through, like, Jill, RE1. Oof, that'd be tough, though. Love seeing our beloved Leon flirting with the dear Ada and Claire. Yeah, Leon's a big old perv. He's got a boner this whole entire game. Excuse me. I haven't seen enough of the DLC yet, Andre, to say. I do like the addition of like the Zoe story and like the origin of how Marguerite brought the molded back. Very cool. I thought the story of the uncle was a little ridiculous. Yep, Morty, he does. Like, the friggin' uncle that's got, like, the power fist, like he's a superhero, I thought that was a little bit lame. But 7 all around is a great game. He knows how to tuck it back, Morty, like a fruit bowl. But what about you, Andre? Whew, running out of Magnum bullets, yo. Liquors. Thank you. Get out of here. Got them both, okay. Tink, 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 tink. Alright, not much left, guys. Not much left. What'd you get? You have some crumpets? Some tea and some crumpets? I'll probably have a cup of tea tomorrow to help my throat out a little bit. My throat is a little scratchy tonight. I managed to get all the lovely achievements for the 21 Blackjack DLC. Nice! You must be a pretty damn good gamer, Andre. Ice lolly? Is that like a popsicle? An ice lolly. The extreme plus time challenges from Joe A Story are a bit much. Is that the one I'm talking about where you're the guy that punches stuff? An ice lolly. Double mo fucking chazo. Hey, Vizzy, welcome in. Popsicle. Can't remember what you guys call them, but it's really funny what you guys call like tractor trailers over there. What is it? Like a lorry or something? Yo, Scandy, welcome in. Surprise table attack. Get in here. Oh, you been lurk mode? Started to crave buying ice cream since there are 30 degrees in the morning in Bucharest. I'm assuming that's Celsius. Is that Celsius or is that Fahrenheit, Andre? But how's your lurk been going? Lorries, yeah. How do you get lorry out of a truck with a trailer behind it? Although we do call them tractor trailers, and they're not really tractors. They're trucks hauling a trailer. So I would say the English is screwed up as well. Nah, not a caravan. Like just like a truck with a trailer on the back. Like a big truck. Big truck. Took one hit so far in Claire, the whole way back in Claire A, Vizzy. How dare you get hit, I know. Sam, can we get a shout out for Vizzy and for Scandy, please? It wasn't my choice, Scanny. A damn spider decided he was gonna headbutt me. So we did Claire A earlier today, and then took one hit. We rolled it right into Lemon B, and we've taken zero hits. Knock on wood in Lemon B. Thanks, Sam. Appreciate you. And Muka, thank you. Vizzy was playing RE3, Scandy was playing Final Fantasy X, everything looks like it's in order. Just shot a lot of spooters? Yeah, shoot them sons of bitches, dude. It came out of nowhere, too. Like, I'm gonna have to watch the VOD back, because, like, I swear the spider was, like, a long way away from me, and the camera angle changed, and then all of a sudden he was on top of me and he headbutted me. Freaking prick. I am so in love with supporting the super lovely digital artists from RE8 on both Instagram and Twitter because the amount of super stunning artworks they create is breathtaking. I agree, Andre. Amazing artwork in RE7. I'm only good at single player games. In Fortnite, I would get down pretty quickly. Can't say as I've ever played Fortnite. But a lot of people play the old Fortnite. I'm currently trying to complete Alan Wake 100%. Nice. That's a cool looking game. I've never played it, but I've watched quite a few people play it. Are you enjoying it? I'm assuming you're enjoying it if you're going for 100%. That's kind of like a Resident Evil style game. Revelations with its raid mode have been on my mind to finish. The Abyss difficulty, yeah, 100% on Nightmare is so much fun. So the main reason I actually come in here is just to reset the room to get rid of those damn plants, because those plants will whip you, which causes damage even— oh fuck! Forgot they respawn. Now I gotta reset the room again. Odd, I've been thinking of playing Revelations again. You should do it, Scandy. You are a Final Fantasy X master, though. Alright, there should be one more plant out here. Did I get him? Got him. Alright, we don't need to reset the room again. Okay, there's probably gonna be one out here. Sam! Welcome in, dude. Welcome back. Thanks for the bum raid earlier, dude. I appreciate you. How's your morning going? And the raid mode of RA Revelations has a 5 medals per stage system. We have to complete the level, take 0 hits, kill all enemies. One level has 460 enemies, holy crap. And to be at the recommended character level for each stage, plus to get them all at the same time for the 5th one. Oh my god, dude. That sounds like a nightmare. Sam was playing the Warriors? Is that like an old Nintendo game? All good, brother. Couldn't have picked a better place. Dude, I appreciate you. I was taking a nap at that point. That's the only reason I'm able to stay up so late tonight and stream both of these runs. But yeah, I appreciate you. Did you play any songs on stream? Oof, I really hope I get some more Magnum rounds at some point. Feck off. Shouldn't there be one more of these guys? Oh, I guess I got 2 for the price of 1 right there. Aw, you're too shy. You just gotta let it go, dude. Hey, no problem, Sam Cat. Don't forget those crumpets. But if you're still hanging into the end, Sam, I'm gonna wait to play the guitar until we get to the end of the run. I will play, I'll play Slide for you, my dude. Alright, we got one more semi-tough Mr. X fight. Actually, we got 2. We got the Mr. X and we got the Banana Fingers fight. Alright, do I have any Magnum ammo left in here? Sam is hungry. Nope. Okay. Unfortunately, I can't finish the Abyss difficulty with those no damage medals unless I am grinding on out the autoloader at an infinite ammo gear parts for my weapons. But the drop rates are pretty awful, and they are only awarded for that level with 480 enemies. Holy crap, Andre. I'm at work? Oh, okay. No problem, dude. I'll get it for you next time. I promise you. I got it saved in my favorite songs. No Rest for the Wicked, baby. That's one of my favorite Aussie albums. I freaking like that album a lot. What do we get, shotgun? Oh, we get the shot. No, what do we get? The Colt parts, okay. Okay, there's 6 free bullets. Leon, what are you doing, dude? Alright, let's just not walk over that zombie right there that's still alive. Everybody else is dead except for that guy. Ooh, I want to be famous, dude! How do I do it? Shit, Muko, I wanted to be famous, man! Damn! Muko, cramping my style. Yeah, Muko was quick on the draw on that one. Nice shooting, Muko. Famous bot. Everybody wants to be famous. I'm not as famous as girlfriend, though. I'm jealous of girlfriend. We all know you're Ronald McDonald? Hey. That might be true. Yeah, they randomly come in. Twitch, from when I started watching Twitch has actually done a pretty good job of eliminating a lot of those accounts. Right? Is there nothing else out here? I'm scared. Alright, is this the Mr. X encounter? Matt would be so upset playing the raid mode for those no damage medals because on the Abyss difficulty, you pretty much open a door and you get jumped by Zombie Wolf just after coming out of the opening animation. Plus, there are some enemies assembling a mutated shellfish, which has a pretty broken hitbox within the shell-covered body. Our revelation still remains one of the toughest to do a no-save, no-damage. I don't think I've ever watched Matt play any of the Revelations games. Biggest challenge, Andre says? Take your word for it, dude. I take your word for it. Alright, might have plants back out here again. Nope. Okay, cool. Wait. That's the Claire one. I need to go out to the elevator. Matt said you want to try a rando no damage? That is a challenge. When you don't know what's coming up, that is a super challenge. Hours live. All right, this might be that Mr. X encounter. Yep. Alright, just run to the closest wall, Matt says.
My husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-Virus, didn't you? Take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you?
He don't know nothing, chat.
Gullible. She's one of the operatives.
Nobody ever listened to Leon. To the wall just behind her, yep.
Get out of here, knight.
Hey.
No, it's
who played that?
I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be.
Come on, cutscenes.
Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway.
Whew! Oh my god, I was starting to get a little worried right there. Sarah played that? And the final boss from the level with 460 enemies called Ghost Norman has a super health buffed up version with teleporting charging abilities. And his only weak point must be hit in a 3-5 time frame in order to stun him. Holy crap, Andre. But glad you're still hanging out, Madai. Appreciate you, brother. Wow, I only had one left. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to upgrade that yet anyway. Ada, and that is Wong about her? She probably is, SJ. Excuse me. Now remember, Harry, what I said, dude. RE6 has been out for a long time, man. You can't tell people that they can't do that in my chat, dude. I know, dude, but you can't. That game's been out a long time. You can't tell people that are having a conversation about Resident Evil in somebody else's channel that they're not allowed to talk about it. Not cool, dude. This is where Ada shoots him.
Run.
Hey, welcome in, Post. My favorite RE is RE1, the director's cut, the old school. Yeah, I understand where you're coming from, Harry, but you can't tell people that, dude. How about you, Post? Thank you for the follow as well. I appreciate you. Story mode RE Revelations is pretty okay on Infernal to Leon, do a no save, no damage. Escape. Besides the final boss with Jack Norman, but the raid mode is trolling the player too much on the Abyss because you have a very random variety of enemies, including Piranha Fish, which can be fast.
A woman.
And take a cheap shot leading to you. He's talking about the Mercenaries mode and stuff anyway, Harry. Favorite is RE4? What system do you like to play that on, Post? I have RE4 for the Wii. I like the Wii version of it. But welcome in. I'm a no-save, no-damage runner of the OG RE games. We're attempting to do Claire A, Leon B back-to-back.
No.
Ada! Louise! Taking one hit so far in this run. Not on this run. I took one hit in the Claire run. Ada! What am I gonna do with this hard penis?
Goodbye.
Alright, let's go. Final push. I like PS4, but you really like the GameCube Wii? Very nice. Well, we're glad to have you here. We have a very, very friendly community. It's a music channel as well as a gaming channel. Here comes Banana Fingers. I'm talking about the lovely and... Yeah, the lovely raid mode. Yep. That's what... Exactly, Leon. But we're going to do... We're going to finish this run, and then we're going to do a couple songs on the guitar.
Is that you?
And then we're going to go raid, if there's anybody to raid. At this hour. Let me take a look. Wait a second. Man, my app's not even loading. Where are you going? C-Virus or T, Phobos Virus. Oh.
I'm counting on you.
My phone's just Hello? Clicking on whatever it wants to click on.
Claire, are you there? Claire! The security office?
Alright, final push, let's go. All we really have left that's a challenge, knock on wood now, is just the Banana Fingers fight. Got the key. SJ likes them both equally. I do apologize if I missed anybody's chat. Post, thank you again for the follow. Appreciate you. Welcome in. T-Abyss is used by Morgan Lansdale to issue the Terra Grigia panic. I really hated Chris in RE5. That's one I haven't actually played. I own RE5, but I've never played it. I've watched people play it though, Post. You more of a Sheva person then, I guess. Nothing wrong with that. Sheva is a lovely woman. That's in RE Revelations 1. The whole scanner thing with RE Revelations 1 was a little weird to me. I didn't care for that dynamic. And then the only thing that really kind of turns me off about, what game was I going to talk about? I don't remember where I was going with that, chat. Oh, what turns me off about Revelations 2 is I don't care for the face model at all of Claire. I think they wrecked Claire with that game. How could they do that to her? Didn't play 5, but it's not worth it. So I know some people that like 5. I guess it's better on co-op. It's more fun. My weight-ass skinny leg chat. RE5 Desperate Escape gives me the most trouble on pro difficulty. But once again, we'll be off tonight, which is Saturday night for me and Sadie. 5 is, but it's not an easy game. Even Matt doesn't play 5 very often. He don't play 5 or 6 very often at all. Jill is my most beloved and favorite female character in RE5. Sunday we're back, Muko. So one night off, just Saturday, which is Saturday night, my Saturday night, which is Sunday morning for my European friends. But we'll be back on Monday morning for my European friends, Sunday night, my time. I don't know what I'm going to be doing. Maybe we'll be starting our Leon A routing. Claire should be back soon. Maybe I'll play Cuphead and Max Payne. I'll do a poll in the Discord, maybe. All goof, Muko says. But appreciate you being here, Muko. I know it's early morning for a lot of you. Appreciate you all being here. Alright, we got this banana-fingered bastard, chat. I really love that RE series has so many strong female characters. Yep, I agree. Both good and evil, 100%. I love me some Excella and some Alexandria, or whatever her name is, Alexandra. Ooh la la. Ah, feck. I really hated Ethan, like he was so annoying, just saying, what the? Yeah. Ethan is a little annoying. Silent Hill 3 as well. Silent Hill 3 is a great game. And all that was done before, it was cool to do it. You got it, Leon. Alright, last fight, chat. Let's try to hold, if you guys can, hold off on the sound alerts and stuff until we get the boss fight done. Then you guys can spam the shit out of the alerts. I don't care. But yeah, if you can. This fight doesn't take very long. If it's done right. Thanks, Andre. I appreciate that. I am a total cutie pie, aren't I? I'm just teasing, Andre. I'm gonna say, yeah, get your alerts out now. Don't do it during this fight, please. Nice shooting, though, Andre. Alright, here we go. Focusing up. Final tough fight of the game. Two dodges, three shots. Got the Magnum equipped. Alright, let's go. There he is, banana fingers. Get out of here, Cero. No coffee for you.
Here. Use this.
Ada, is that
please
you?
Give me a good camera angle Ada. Here. Oh my god, dude. Alright, now you can play sound alerts, chat. If you so desire. Thank you, guys. Game's not over yet. We still gotta kill a couple zombies. Burn this motherfucker down. Now we can do it.
Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down!
Nice fish.
Nice fish.
We are the champions, my friends.
I smack myself in the head. Whoa, Med's back. Lightus is in.
Get out of here, knight.
Hey, who said that? Oh, fuck. Welcome in, Med. Welcome back in, Lightus. Been lurking? Hey, I...
Hey, that's not a bass. Nice fish.
Nice. Oh, fuck, I shouldn't have reloaded. That was freaking tough.
The pills would ease the pain.
Fucking pills would ease the pain. I told you, chat.
Hey, that's not a bass.
That's not a bass. Nice shooting.
Nice fish.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, that's not a bass.
Hey, that's not a bass. Call you a bass or something. Nobody left up here.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best.
We got enough.
Nice fish.
Nice fish.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Hey, that's not a bass.
That was freaking tough. Not done yet, chat. We got one more fight. Fucking pills would ease the pain, I told you.
This makes me want to burn this motherfucker down. Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Let's burn it!
Nice fish.
You're the best around.
Now I know what it feels like to be Retro Island Gaming. I don't know how he focuses.
Sherry's unconscious.
5k points away, Vizzy, from the dick pics. Dick pics come with stickers now, Vizzy. That was freaking tough.
The pills would ease the pain.
Fucking pills would ease the pain, I told you.
I told you. Hell yeah, Vizzy. Alright, so we took one hit on this run, chat. The whole Claire A, Leon B scenario, we've done. We just did Leon B, no damage. I think I'm gonna let the, I think we're gonna let this run go with one hit. I'm satisfied with that. I don't think I need to save no damage both of them in a row. Especially being I took one feckin' stupid hit from a stupid spider. It wasn't even a good hit. It was a spider, chat, that got me in the Claire scenario. Goodbye. So, I think next RE stream, we're going to start the Leon A routing. Then we'll try to do Leon A, Claire B back-to-back. Spider, yep, fucking spider, Med. Get good. I'm trying to be like you, Med. Hey, Med, you streaming, like, in the near future? You want to stream in the near future, Med? I'm currently collecting points for dick pics. Only 13,600 away. Yeah, it won't take you long to get there, SJ. How soon, Med? In like 10 minutes? 15 minutes? Yeah, you should, Vizzy. It's a lot of fun.
What's wrong?
Nah, the reason I ask is I'll raid your bum bum if you want to stream like in the next 15 minutes. If not, I think we're gonna go raid Skunky48. Or we just won't raid anybody. Welcome back, Sam. What'd you get? Uka's got him a 60,000. Opera music. Sam Cat comes back, opera music starts playing. That's up to you, dude. But, yeah, I don't mind coming to raid your bum if you can be ready in like 15 minutes. Muko is a pro viewer, and you're a pro mod, dude. There's Sam Cat when she's hungry. She sends tentacles out for food. Caramel latte and toasted pita bread. That sounds tasty. Alright, got him, chat. The game is still not over yet. Take a time, Mary. Alright, so that is Claire A, Leon B, back-to-back, one hit, both scenarios. I did the Claire A scenario in 2 hours. We'll see what we did, Leon. Thanks, SJ. I appreciate you being here. We're going to do a couple more songs, and then we're going to go raid somebody. If Med can get his bum ready, we'll raid Med's bum. If not, we'll go raid somebody. I'll probably go raid Skunky48. Sadie and I are off. Off Saturday night, my time. We'll be back on Sunday night, my time. What did Med do? What'd you do, man? Oof. All right, I'm going to shut the camera off while these credits roll. Like I said, I'll come back. We'll do the songs. Enjoy the credits, everybody. I'm going to have a quick tug. Med's in the house. Yeah, you sure can, Vizzy. Here's the set list.
Leon, where are you?
Thanks, Med. Thanks, everybody. Quick tug, yeah.
Leon!
Ah! Push
Thanks, Andre. I appreciate being here, dude. Appreciate you guys all hanging out. Vizzy, what song are you looking for? Are you looking through the list right now? Matt, are we a go on that or no?
I'm okay.
Was that a serious, yeah, you're going to play Mario Kart, or joking around, I'm going to play Mario Kart? You can do that? All right, you get ready, and I'll get the raid set up. All right, sounds good, dude. It's got to be Mario Kart, though. Can we get some Miss Pac-Man action? All right, you got it, Vizzy. Med's got a song for me?
So, it's finally over. Sherry, you look terrible.
You only play like 3 games, right? Miss Pac-Man and Mario Kart and Cuphead, right?
Now?
I'm just teasing you, dude.
Is something following us?
Yeah, we'll go raid Med 421 when we're done here. Everyone hang in. I'll show you what the dick pick redeem is going to be again as well.
Hey, it's up to us.
Oh, I forgot Power Rangers. 4 games. Rock out, chat, with your cocks out. That's my job, Med. When's your set list gonna get as big as mine, Med? My set list is mucho grande. Mucho grande. Yepa, yepa, andale.
You had to kill him. The boy cries you a sweater of tears, and you kill him. How are you gonna live with yourself?
My set list gets as big as yours, as your D gets as big as mine? Whew, that's spicy, Med. Yeah, let's do that. We'll go raid Med. I still don't see him live yet, though. La Granada Liste. We'll do Muko's song. We'll do the one for Vizzy. Obviously, we're going to end on Novocaine. We'll see how the voice holds out, too. My voice does feel a little shot. It's been a long stream. 14 hours, chat. Is it Samcat that told me the other night I needed to play this guitar solo for them, like, right away? I don't know how long I'll make it into your stream, though, Med. I'm gonna eat cinnamon rolls for sure. And then my ass does have to hit the sack at some point. But like I said, we're gonna have an off night, me and Sadie, and then we'll be back on Sunday night my time. Yeah, 14 hours. I did about 11 of them, Vizzy. Sadie did about 3. So, this is a new record. Thanks, Andre. One hit. Claire A, Leon B, Sandwich. My first time I ever did a back-to-back no save, no damage run. Feckin' Spider, dude. Thanks, Smed. It's tough. I love streaming. I love hanging out with all you guys. You guys are all fucking awesome. 2 hours and 33 minutes? That's kind of poopy. Alright, let me get this game closed. Alright, let's get the camera back on. Beep. Thank you guys all for hanging out. I appreciate you. So here's what you get with the dick pic redeem now, chat. It's going to be, I changed it up. It costs a little bit more than it used to before. But unless you request otherwise, you get a pic signed by me. It's got dicks on it. I hope hope the focus is in on that. So one signed by me. One signed by Sweet Sadie Sugar. With hearts. You get one glow-in-the-dark alien pick. You also get two other multicolored alien pics. You get a Nightcast sticker. And we also have Sweet Sadie Sugar stickers coming that are holographic. You'll also get Sweet Sadie Sugar stickers. So you'll get 5 guitar picks and 2 stickers with the dick pic redeem. I need to update the redeem description to reflect that. But that's what y'all get. I will update the set list before next stream to all the songs. I'm getting t-shirts done, Vizzy. They're only going to be available to my U.S. friends right at the beginning, though. But I'm getting t-shirts with that Nightcast logo on them. Black shirts. Should be pretty cool. You want to see my cinnamon rolls, chat? Samcat, you want to see my cinnamon rolls? These fucking cinnamon rolls I'm going to tear into. Look at these bitches. So the stickers, the dick pics I can send anywhere in the world for free. You just got to be willing to provide me your mailing address. And you have to be over the age of 18. That's a new stipulation with the dick pics. But I can mail them anywhere in the world free of charge. Whatever it is. What is it? 35,000 points now? It's worth it though. Those are all professional guitar picks. Those guitar picks are not cheap. Those guitar picks cost me a fair amount of money. And I'm mailing them out to you guys free of charge. The shirts, however, shipping the shirts is going to be a little bit more of a hassle to ship them overseas, out of country. TFF, welcome in, dude. So the shirts are only going to be available right now just to my U.S. friends. You want to see them again, beaches? I'm going to put like 2 or 3 of them on a plate, and I'm going to pop them bitches in the microwave. Oh, and the icing is going to be all nice and melted on them. Get out of here, Knight. Med's got the munchies now. You got to get live, Med. What if I just want stickers? Will you send me some dick pics from Mama B and we can trade? You don't want any pics, Sam? Oh, I can smell them. Ooh la la. Food porn. This one's for you, Vizzy. Here's the set list again, if anybody wants to look. These are the songs that are currently available, so any of them songs tickle your fancy. Yeah, I got enough for everybody. Welcome in there, TFF. Did we get a shout out for the amazing TFF? Oh, yes, we did. Good job. Best mods in feckin' town. Can you ship them cinnamon rolls? Ooh la la, I sure can. You can get more. There's no limit on the dick pics, Sam. So if you have enough points, maybe Mama B wants some dick pics. Hope you got a nice pick for me. Absolutely, dude. All right, let's try this one. It's a work in progress, still busy, but it's getting there. We're going to get a girlfriend redeem. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Alright, let me write that down, Sam, so I don't forget. Alright, got you on the list. Wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Yep, Muko. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Ain't no sunshine.
shine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Oh, darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away.
Welcome in, MG.
Anytime she goes away.
How's that, Vizzy? I hope you enjoyed that. This one's for you, lovely Muko. Let me see if Med's live. I know he was going to Tug. All right, Med's showing live. Let me just get this raid set up real quick, and then we're going to play a few more songs. Is there anything I can play for you, SJ? Fucking hype. Sorry if I did miss anybody's chat. I just like to get my raid set up before we actually start the raid. All right. Girlfriend, you're late on my pick. Aw, thanks, Lightus, dude. I appreciate you guys. Appreciate you guys all being here. Uh-oh, TFF's crying. He's thinking of the Notting Hill movie. So sad. What did I say we're going to... Oh, we're going to play Muko's song. Because Muko's been here all freaking night. SJ.
Are you drowning or waving? Just want you to save me. Should we try to get along? Try to get along so we move. We change the speed of choices that we make. Barriers are all self-made. That's so retrograde. Are you drowning or waving? Just want you to save me. Should we try to get along? Just try to get along.
Yeah, I know it's 5 o'clock in the morning here, Med. There.
There are times I feel that we're about to break. There's too much to say.
Hey, no need to be sorry, Lightus.
We are home now, out of our heads, out of our minds, out of this world, out of this time.
10 a.m. for TFF.
Out of this time. Out of this time.
That one's for you, Muko. Thank you for being here all night. Thank you guys all. SJ has been here hanging out all night too. Let's do some Take on Me for her. Fucking love us, Lightus. We fucking love you back. Twice as bad. Twice as hard, baby. But yeah, don't sweat about not being here, dude. Time zones are a bitch. That's why I try to, like, either start my streams earlier than usual or later. That way my European friends, my Eastern friends can hang out and see the stream. Because it's easy for me to watch you guys because you guys stream during the day for me when it's nighttime for you. My pleasure, SJ. You got to sing along. The only stipulation is, SJ, is you got to hit the high note in the chorus, okay? Thank you. Aw, that was mostly you, dude.
We're talking away. Well, I don't know what to say. I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me. Take me on. I'll be gone in a day. So needless to say, I'm on thin ends, but that's me, I'm stumbling away. Slowly learning that life is okay, say after me. It's no better to be safe than sorry, take on me. In a day or two. Oh, the things that you say. Is it life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things I've got to remember. You're shying away. I'll be coming for your love anyway.
Everybody sing.
Take me on. I'll be gone in a day or two.
That's for you, SJ. We'll do a couple more here. We're definitely going to end with Novocaine. We've played this one a couple times tonight, but I want to play it again. It's kind of feeling this one. If I can remember what the hell it's called. There it is. Elvis tune. Mama B heard this one earlier. Mama B's going to get to hear this one again. Oh, my pleasure. I appreciate you guys all being here. You guys are all freaking awesome. My ass is tired. Sadie's back in chat. Sadie's up for work. Look at this beautiful girlfriend right here. Alright, dude, I can try some Born to be Wild for you. We'll see how the voice holds up. I've been live for 14 hours now. My voice is a little dead. Now we'll try it.
Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows gently to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows gently to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hands, take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you. All right, we're going to do two more songs. We're going to try to do Born to be Wild for you, Lightest, my man. Excuse me, girlfriend. Sorry about that, babe. And then we're going to do Novocaine. We're going to go Raid Med. I should be able to pull this one off. We'll see. She's the fucking rooster. Born to be wild. Born to be wild. Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. Or whatever comes our way. You better have been listening to that, you sexy son of a bitch. Cats are always right. Thank you again, everybody. Let me do the welcome. Let me do the thank yous real quick. What's going on in this town, crazy? Devil King, thank you for the bits, dude. Panderoni as well, thank you for the bits. Thank you, everybody, for the follows tonight. A lot of follows. You guys are freaking amazing. Excuse me, girlfriend. I need to use this mouse. You're not going to lick me. Matt, thank you so much for the raid, Pops. Sam Amazing, thank you as well for the raid. Appreciate you. Come on, girlfriend. Seriously? I wouldn't mind her being up here if she wouldn't try to lick my hand when I'm using the mouse. And Slooky Shogun, thank you as well for the raid, my dude. I appreciate you. Matt DeRock, also Pops, thank you for gifting a sub to JB, your grandson. Cats are freaking, yeah, they're little gods for sure. What's going on with you, though, crazy? I think we're gonna get the Novocaine going, and then we're gonna raid Med. Girlfriend, I'll let you there if you don't, like, act up. But thanks, everybody, for being here tonight. Me and Sadie are blessed to hang out with such cool people. We're gonna be off Saturday night our time. We'll be back on Sunday night. Everyone join in on this raid, though. You're gonna love Med 421. He is a sexy sumbitch. He has hair down to his ass crack. He also plays some guitar as well. He's going to be playing, I think, Miss Pac-Man for us. He's fucking amazing at Miss Pac-Man. Well, glad to have you for the end, crazy.
Take away the sensation inside. Bittersweet migraine in my head. It's like the trouble to take of the mind. I can't take this feeling anymore. Drain the pressure from the swelling. The sensation's overwhelming. Give me a long kiss goodnight. Everything will be alright. Tell me that I won't feel a thing. Just give me Novocaine.
Hell yeah, Sam. Thank you again, Sam, for the raid. Appreciate you, dude.
Out of body and out of mind. My dreams. I get a funny feeling that's alright. Jimmy says it's better than here. I tell you what, drain the pressure from the swelling. The sensation's overwhelming. Long kiss good night, and everything will be alright. Tell me that I won't feel a thing. Just give me Novocaine.
Thanks, Muko, dude. You've been here all night. Thank you again, everybody. We're gonna do one more chorus after I get the raid started, but let's go raid Med.
I tell you what. Drain the pressure from the swelling. The sensation's overwhelming.
Get on in on this raid.
Give me a long kiss goodnight, and everything will be alright. Tell me that I won't feel a thing. Just give me Novocaine.
Thank you to my mods for doing such an amazing job. Got the best mods in town. I got fucking cinnamon rolls waiting for me, chat. Let's go raid Med. Drop some emotes and shit in his chat when we get there. I didn't switch my settings over. Let me switch those over real quick. Hopefully we can do that before we get in there to Med. Okay, perfect. Alright, get your asses back to the house, and I'll deal with you all later.